my tits pig. I jumped in a limousine with Assange from WikiLeaks and threw a whiskey bottle at a bunch of dick and priests. He was told a lot of bullshit that's miscellaneous, syndicated across the world so instantaneous. I heard he was raised by dingoes in Australia and might be the missing baby of Lindy Chamberlain. You know the stadium, the haters keep hating it, and people got shit for brains filling the cranium. He's no saint like Mary McKellen, but God knows he's a vicarious spirit.
Vicarious.